last week, Supervisor Gibson commented that he didn't want to wade into discussing comprehensive planning, and that it all sounded like a conspiracy theory. I question whether he or anyone else on the board, except for Supervisor Arnold, who has said that she has educated herself on Agenda 21, could actually hold an informed discussion on the negative aspects of smart growth and sustainable development.